Do you need to compact peashingle? Many say you don't have to, but look at this video. It sinks a lot. 5%, and I just whacked it a couple of times. Does it sink? Yes, it does. You should compact your peashingle.